This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Silent Storm Engine is a turn-based tactics game engine developed by Nival Interactive for their video game Silent Storm. The engine was reused for Silent Storm, Sentinels, Night Watch, Hammer. Tactics are quite viable, as the game uses silhouettes to mark enemies' estimated positions when they happen to lie out of eyesight, but within earshot mechanics common to role-playing video games are also featured, such as the ability for characters to be customized over time. The player's units gain experience points over time for completing actions, which can later be spent on purchasing new skills and abilities. The engine also uses an action point system, whereby players can select from various actions, such as firing modes, stances and forms of movement. A sequel, Silent Storm, Sentinels, introduced weapon degradation to the series' reception. The engine has been praised for its ability, commonly found in RTSs, to allow users to select and issue orders to multiple units at once, and for allowing players to select which items to pick up from a list. Also praised were the quality of its graphics and weapon and environmental sounds, though these sentiments were tempered as the engine began to age. Reviewers also appreciated the destructibility of the environment, role-playing elements and squad-based tactical combat. Criticisms include the engine not taking into account the relative position of objects in three-dimensional space when making selections using the mouse. For instance, when selecting and issuing actions to a group of soldiers, the selection may include soldiers that occupy different elevations, making the orders nonsensical. The engine has also been criticized for slow performance, even on top end at the time computers. Finally, the engine has been criticized for the length of time required for the artificial intelligence to complete its turns, a lack of any multiplayer support and the uncooperativeness of its camera controls. References: Carrot Knudsen, Kurt. September 30, 2003 Silent Storm Interview. Gamershell retrieved 13 December 2007. StrategyCorps retrieved 20 October 2007. War Gone Horribly Wrong. 1UPCOM retrieved 13 December 2007. Source Port: First Person Shooter Engine List. Tile Engine. Game Engine. Recreation List. Game Creation System. Free and Open Source. 2D Adventure Game Studio. Beats of Rage. Cocos. 2D Flixel. Joger. Kirikiri. Lib. GDX. Moai. OHRRPGCE Open FLORX Pygame Renpi Strategus 1000 Parsec Vassal XCONQ 25D Aleph 1 Cube 3D Away 3D Blender Game CAFU Crystal Space Cube 2 Delta 3D Dim 3 Goo Create Glycine Horde 3D HPL 1 Earlicht Id Tech 3 Id Tech 4 J Monkey Ogre Open Wonderland Panda 3D Papervision 3D Platinum Art Sandbox Free 3D Game Maker PlayCanvas PLIB Quake Quake 2 Realmforge Retribution Torque 3D Mix Allegro Construct Classic Godot Lightweight Java Game Library Spring Wintermute Engine Proprietary 2D Construct 2 Corona ClickTeam Fusion GameMaker Studio GameSalad Muggen and Scriptor RPG Maker Southpaw Stencil Ubiart Framework Vicious Virtual Theater V Play Zillions of Games 3D 4A Amazon Lumberyard Anvil Bork 3D C4 Chrome Clausewitz Engine Creation CryEngine Crystal Tools Diesel Dunia EAGL Ego Elflight Enforce Enigma Essence Flare 3D Fox Frostbite Geomod Golds RC HeroEngine HydroEngine HPL 2-3 Id Tech 5 Id Tech 6 Ignite IW Jade Kinetica LS 3D Lithtech Luminous Studio Lin Marmalade Mizuchi Mount Framework Outera Panta Ray FieryEngine Q Real Virtuality Redengine Refractor Riot Rage Sage Sirius Shark 3D Shiva Silent Storm Source Titan Toshi TrueVision 3D Unigine Unity Unreal Vision Visual 3D XN Gine X-Ray Yeti Zero Mix Gamebryo Hybrid Graphics Kineva Game Platform Metismo Historical Interest Brender Build Dark Doom Game Maker GameMaker Gary Kitchens GameMaker Genesis 3D Genie Filmation Freescape Insane Jedi Made Pie in the Sky Renderware Sim RPG Maker Sith Voxel Space Wolfenstein 3D Proprietary Middleware List Euphoria Gameware GameWorks Havoc iMuse Kinaps Quazzle Speedtree Zaitment FaceGen